When encountering a heavy crosswind or rapid change in wind speed and/or direction, it is best practice to have a positive landing. While the landing will be more firm than usual, it will ensure you get the plane down and can minimize the need for a go-around.